dragons have been much calmer since you disposed of Ildari. I wonder if a dragon could be captured alive. It would make a fascinating test subject.
Can you? Of course you can. What took you so long to ask?
I've been trying to adapt Redguard magic to the Ash. I think the key concept I'm missing is recorded in Afasariat's book, Wind and Sand. I have some associates and correspondents who find things for me. One of them has a credible rumor on where this book might be. And I'd like you to find the truth of the matter. Finally, I can get back to work.
You can't.
You.
Talk to Captain Gallen if you're looking for passage.
Where's that lazy steward of mine? Verona? Oh no, wait, she's dead. Drovus! Perhaps this particular source was worth more than I thought he was. It did. In any case, this is truly amazing. I think I can adapt this into a sort of whirlwind vortex energy. Yes, yes. I'll write it out. And you can pick up a copy from Talvis in a few days. In the meantime, take this for helping me.